just a rebel on your own. On a bit too, bit too, bit too trip. On a bit too, bit too. Alrighty guys, Mxrsden here, welcome to some more Call of Duty, but today we're on Black Ops 3, playing some custom zombies. I know it's pretty different compared to Warzone, but today we're playing on like an Egyptian styled map. This map is called UDYAT Zombies or UDYAT Zombies. I'm sorry if I butchered that and you're just like, what is this kid talking about? But this map was created by a popular map creator on the Steam Workshop that creates a lot of amazing maps like Simpsons, Futurama, Mario, Sonic, SpongeBob maps, even all sorts of maps. And his name is XD for PC. And yeah, he's created this map too. A popular thing he likes to add in his maps are like different puzzles that you have to figure out to reach a Bible ending. Now, I know this does have a Bible ending that I either have access to now somewhere around the map or I will get access to later. But until then, we're going to see what we can do. Now, I know that I did say in my intro video, last video, that I would mainly be playing Warzone and Valorant when that comes out, as well as maybe some playthroughs in other games. I reckon one of those other games will be custom zombies on BO3, just because, you know, it's entertaining to play, it's entertaining to watch, you know, when I watch Noah J and Spudley and those YouTubers, and I like how there's like a little community for it, you know? And I was looking on the Steam Workshop, and it is so easy to get access to these cool maps, and I'll link the map creator and this map down in the description below so you can subscribe and download it and play it yourself. But yeah, like, I reckon, you know, Zombies is awesome. It's always been a part of my childhood, playing heaps of COD Zombies, starting even at BO1. It's extremely fun. It's extremely fun to play, and I reckon that hopefully it'll be received well because, you know, it's super entertaining, super, super fun. I like figuring out the puzzles on all the maps. And that stuff, and not to mention, it is far easier to get mods on this rather than World at War, because on World at War you had to go through modding websites and I'd always be shit scared of getting viruses, but on here you can just get it straight from the Steam Workshop, which is nice and easy, and you guys can play these maps too. In the future I'll try like gun game and attempt other challenges, like, you know, mystery box only challenge and whatnot. But yeah, I'm super excited to be playing this. Whoa. Okay. He went flying. That was actually awesome. Sweet as. Okay. Yeah, so this map looks so far amazing. I mean, the zombies are like skeletons and mummies and like, what is his feet? Like, they're like talons. Oh, it's crazy. This is an awesome map. Now, I have played this map before, not for very long. I looked at the map for a few rounds earlier just to make sure it was playable and that I can get a good recording on here, because I don't want to end up recording an absolutely shit map and just wasting my time or posting something that's not entertaining. But yeah, so my upload schedule, I'm not too sure about that. Look, I might be... Oh, we got an AK. We got an AK out here. Nice. So this is from Modern Warfare, by the looks. Is that all from BO1? I'm not sure if there was an AK on BO1. Maybe there was. I didn't play that game too often. I actually started playing COD on MW3. And I went back and played some MW2, and when BO2 came out, I absolutely grinded that. But yeah, I mean, I've played zombies on every COD, and I'm not, too sure what the guns are, you know, exactly, and what COD they're exactly from, but, wow, this gun absolutely shreds. We got insta-kill here. We're just gonna make quick light work of these boys. But, yeah, I totally forgot what I was saying. Oh, yeah, upload schedule. So, yeah, I'm not too sure what that will be. Right now, probably once a week, or twice a week. Not exactly too sure. What was that I just saw? I swear I just saw something. Is it here? F to dig. Okay, I need a shovel. I take it that will be a part of the puzzles I shall need to figure out. We've got a whiskey bottle over there. Wow, okay, I'm not getting stuck in that corner. Okay, we gotta remember to constantly move. Whoa. Okay, why is my screen shaking? What's happening? Okay, we got a big guy. We got a big guy coming in. Righto. Okay, we'll have to make quick work of that guy. We don't want to end up getting stuck. Wow, this gun, it's not bad, you know. It's not bad. Oh, wow, okay. The spawn rate's quick, but I like how they spawn a bit far out so you can, you know, take some time to collect yourself. Okay, so that's like a button. Okay, poor guy's stuck in the corner down here as well. That's unfortunate. I'll leave this one zombie and I'll try and kill this thing. Oh, wow. Okay, we're not going down. We're gonna try and do this flawless today. So we're not gonna try and go down once at all. And hopefully we can get a good completion. Please don't turn around. I need to get that button. Alright. We'll see what we can do here. Try and kill that guy in a sec. But I might look around and see if I can find more buttons. Okay, never mind. I'll leave this guy alive. We're actually... yeah, we'll kill this guy. And we'll, get the nuke, actually. And he had, oh, zombie blood. Awesome. Okay, now I can chill. Right, so what is this? Press and hold F to open the panel. You need 3 keys to open it. Alright, now I saw a workbench over here as well. Okay, so it's not a shield, it's Pack-a-Punch. So we have to craft Pack-a-Punch. Now, we have a Hellhounds round. Oh, wow, there's scorpions, too. Okay, that's awesome. Wow, I really like the way this guy has done the map. He never ceases to amaze me. Wow. Okay, zombie blood's over. Wow, the round just like that over. We get a max ammo. Sweet as. Okay, I might just yoink double tap here, actually. Because I'm happy with the guns we have. Another button here. I swear that wasn't here earlier. Maybe it was. Maybe I'm just blind. I feel like they're spawning in sequence. Like, they're not all here at once. From what I've seen, this map has been well received. And it looks like an awesome map. Hopefully it doesn't take too long to complete. I do want to, you know, try and complete this quickly. So, oh, wow. Just so it doesn't go forever. Because I feel like my last video may have bored you guys. Hopefully not. Got time. Grab this death machine. Alright. Now that they're taken care of... Oh, we'll get these ones as well. Cool. I swear the button's here. Yeah, it was. Okay, sweet. Thought I saw that. Now, I need a shovel. Where can I find a shovel? That's not a shovel. Button here as well. What the hell? I'm just finding these buttons, dude. Okay, the shovel's here. Awesome. Now I can dig up that pile. What a killer. Surely something good in here. What's this? Oh, okay, one of the keys. Right. So we're making progress. We got one of the keys. Now, I'm not sure how many parts we're going to need for pack. 3 or 4? Who knows? Not exactly sure what the parts will look like because on classified, when you had to craft pack a punch, it looked different, the parts. They were quite confusing, I found. But, yeah, wow, okay. Yeah, we don't want to go down here. We're just going to keep moving. Keep on the move. Now, there's a pretty beast shotty there, actually, that I might grab. Is that... So, there's a wall by. There's a wall by over here. I'm not sure if there's any more. Haven't seen any. I am going to hit the box soon, though. But I also do want to get Speedy Cola quite soon, because... You know, these guys have a quick spawn rate. And they're coming in quick, and it's a small map. I don't think there's any more barriers that I can pass and explore. So, it's going to get pretty confined, and it's going to get tense real quickly. So, I will need to be reloading faster, basically. Oh, almost got stuck there. Yeah, we'll see. I'll grab Speedy Cola, though, and we'll hit the box once. Jeez, I hope we have enough time. Come on. What I got? Yeah, look, nah, I'm not going to, actually. I'm pretty comfortable with the guns I have, and I feel like a shotty would just let me down. What is that? Is that the flag for Pack-a-Punch? I might grab that. Okay. Yeah, I think that was one of the parts. Awesome. Don't know how many more there are, but we'll see. Oh, this is good. We're actually going to get a max ammo after this round because I need more ammo on my STG. So we're going to see how we do here. See if we can get this round overdone quickly. Oh, wow. Okay, there we go. Sweet as. Right. Now, we should probably keep looking for the buttons. Oh, there we go. What does that mean? I heard it. Is there a part? Oh, what was that? Press F to start. Okay. I think I saw this before on a YouTube video, like on a different map, a similar thing. It's like a target practice, and that's a part of Pack-a-Punch, so maybe I get that part if I get, I thought it'd be 10, surely 10, but apparently not. I'm gonna keep going. Wow, okay, surely that's enough. 16, 17, jeez, I hope I get this. I hope I don't have to get them all, because my reaction time isn't the greatest. Okay. Oh, okay. Right, it's here. Awesome. Second part to Pack-a-Punch. Now, I take it those keys and this panel has something to do with the... another part. No, we're not going down. We're not going down. We're just chilling. We're chilling. We're chilling. We're living the life of a villain. Oh, man. Okay, we're gonna go down for that death machine and just shred these guys. Damn, I wish I had stamina up on this map. I think I'm pretty sure that's all the perks they have. These four ones that I have. Might be other way to get more perks. Hopefully. I'll look around. Because I know this guy, XD for PC, he likes to have a lot of different... sort of... tricks up his sleeve that you can do different puzzles. So we'll get that, actually. We'll keep digging. Another zombie cache. Alright, finally, we're now away. We got some extra cash. Oh, another key. Bang, okay. So we need one more. One more key. And then we're chilling. Yeah, but like I was saying, I'm excited to be playing this. And, yeah, I think it'll be awesome to upload on the channel. But if you guys, you know, if it doesn't get received well, you guys don't really like it. Yeah, there's many other games that I can post as well. Could even post some Apex. This actually gives us time to be able to hit the box, which I'll do now, because we got heaps of cash. Oh, ray gun. Yeah, we'll take that. Oh, I probably should have swapped the SDG, considering I don't have much ammo in it, and the AK was low-key shredding. I feel like this isn't doing much to them, and it won't in later rounds. I feel like I'm shooting a Nerf gun at this point. Nerf or nothing. I'm just hitting these kids, and it's just bouncing off them. But, okay, yeah, so we still need a key. We'll keep searching. Yeah, zombie spawned. Oh, that's the last key. Did I get it? Yeah, I did. Okay, sweet. Yeah, so we'll sus that pad. Hopefully we can get a crawler, actually, with this ray gun. I get a crawler there. Nope. It is just insta-killing these guys. I've got the cash to splash, though. I feel like I want to try and try some new guns, swap the STG. Because it ain't doing bits for me right now. Nope. Oh, no, I'm gone here. Let me out. Let me out. You know that meme of that guy that gets stuck on the fence? And he's just like, let me out. Let me in. No, that's right. Let me in.
Let me in. Let me in.
All right, so we actually went down there. That sucks. Holy shit, they were right behind me too. Let me up.
Let me in. All
right, we're going to have to jump them. Holy shit. Felt like I was in a movie then. Okay, so we didn't actually do it flawless. We went down. But, you know, we're still going for it. That's alright. We're still going for it. We're gonna grab this quick revive. We're gonna grab that max ammo and that, insta. Damn it. Alright. Still gonna hit the box, though. Get you. PPSH. We're not going to be grabbing that. We're going to leave that. Do the quick. Please no. Oh, thank God. Why are you guys so fast all of a sudden? Alright. Got all our perks back. We're chilling. We're chilling now. Right. We'll get zombie cash. Alright, sweet. Got something out of that. Oh yeah. What I was going to do. I was going to do the panel thing. We'll see what this does. Okay, so we need some sort of code. I take it it's going to be around the map somewhere. Can't see anything in here. Maybe we need that later. Looks like we'll need it. Maybe it's outside the map. Oh, A3. A3. Okay. Right. Oh, and C2. Oh, awesome. Okay, so we found two numbers. C2 and A3. Maybe there's a B something, and the numbers have to be in sequence with the letters, because there's no letters on the pad. So that's what we're looking for here. We'll get rid of him. Because these things don't shut up, do they? They just keep yapping about. What does this do? We shoot that. We get a perk. Nope. Would have been awesome if we did, though. Oh, there we go. B1. Right. Sick. So what was A? A3. C2 and B1. So 3, 1, 2. We'll give that a go. Solved. Awesome. But oh, okay. There we go. Is that all the parts of Pack-a-Punch? I hope so. We'll try it. Oh, it is. Sick. So we can pack. Pack the ray gun. We'll actually hit the box. We'll see if we can get something different. Something that we can use in here. Come on. A cark. It'd be rude not to hit the box again. Dearsome. Okay. So we're not going to be using that, that's for sure. So we're stuck with a cark and a ray gun. Wow, this cark is a piece of garbage, bro. Maybe I'm the garbage one using it. Leave me alone, leave me alone. Man, these things are like freaky. They move so quick. Oh, what? He just jumped up here. Okay. Sweet. So we'll get the max ammo. This is... Maybe I'll get that shoddy actually now, because this is not great. I actually don't know why I swapped the STG for this. I don't know what I was thinking. What was going through my head. Hope you guys enjoyed this content. It's super fun to play, and I enjoy watching the YouTubers play it. But yeah, if you guys don't like it, it's all good. I can upload other stuff, but hopefully there is a fraction of you that yeah, will enjoy this. Excited to play it. And like I said earlier, you can download the map and try it for yourself. I'll leave it down in the description below. And I also appreciate the feedback I got on my introduction video. There was a few comments. Yeah, it's awesome. It's awesome to see. Alright. Yeah, we'll get this. They'll leave me alone now. Cool. So, I'll hit the box. Hopefully get something amazing. Oh, I saw a thunder gun just then. Whoa, was that like a gold gun? That was awesome. Okay, so we ended up getting the model in the end. Because that's the wall buy over here. And this is also from M-Dub. Awesome. We're actually going to try and get past him. Get that nuke. Just try and unload on him. Oh, sweet. We shredded him fairly quickly. Oh, give me that max ammo. That's shredding these zombies. Alright, I'll start looking for a Bible ending, because seriously. Maybe it has to do with that key. What's this? This looks like a... Alright, seriously. Whoa, I think I just saw some... Oh no, was it wall boy? I didn't even know that was down here. Alright, seriously, man. Pissing me off. Can this be... Oh, yeah, it can be. This can be... Nothing's coming out, though. I just gotta keep at it. Oh, wow. Yeah, we're gonna have to get an AR. Damn, I wish stamina up was on this map. It's pretty confined. However, I will take that double points. I think I'm gonna pack the model. That has to be the Bible ending in the ground, right? If I just keep digging at it. Has to be. Because I've looked, I swear, everywhere on this map. Been up and down. And like I said, there's no barriers, there's no other place to explore. Man, I'm clapping these guys. Alright, we'll get up here. What did he drop? Oh yes, give me that. The lightning. Oh, they're flying. They are flying now. That is awesome. Alright, anyway, we'll keep digging at this thing. Just keep spamming F. Come on. Okay, it's a scorpion round. Oh, something's coming out of it. Okay. So yeah, something's coming out, I think. Yeah. Is that it? Maybe that was there the whole time. Oh no. Yeah, it's coming out. Come on. How many times I gotta dig this thing? I'll press and hold F. No, that's not doing it. I'm just gonna keep spamming. Yeah, so we got a tomb by the looks. That is awesome. Maybe there's something in there. Maybe it's not a Bible ending. Lucky, hope it is though. Fuck, we gotta go back for that real quick. It looks lethal. Don't leave me.
Yeah, boy.
Got a little scope on it too. Oh wow. Oh my, this is beautiful. I take it all back. I don't need an AR. This definitely does the job. Will I pack a punch the ray gun? Maybe. Depends. If I get to the Bible ending and it's like only a bit away. Which I doubt. Usually they're about 50k. I could quickly rack up a 50k on this map. Something that's so small and confined, but I don't know. We also got heaps of ammo. Alright, we got time too. Time warp. Open, oh, okay, open the tomb. Wait, did I just get a nuke out of it? That was it? Oh no, press an F, press and hold F to end the game. 25,000. Okay, Bible ending. Sweet. So we need 25,000. I might not pack the ray gun. Because it's already decent as it is. Well, we might just get the 25,000. 20 rounds, that's not bad. Doing it in under 25 rounds would be awesome, which I feel like we can do. Sweet. So hopefully we'll get a completion today. Not flawless though, unfortunately I did go down. That'll change as I play this more and hopefully get better at it. Oh, I got the lightning thing too. Doof. I didn't know it was like whenever they get close. I thought it was by chance, but that's awesome. I'm just invincible. It's exploding. Wow, that's awesome. That was only one round. I think I got like, oh, 5k? So we'll keep it up. Hopefully we've got enough ammo here. 141 in this OP shotty. Hopefully it does the trick. Oh, get out of the ground. Get out of there. Alright. Next video, probably gonna be more Warzone. Probably gonna be more Warzone. Because I haven't played it in a few days. I need that game in my blood. I need it in me. I need. Oh wow, I won't say I need it in me. That'll come out a bit, you know. I need that game in my blood though. I need it in my blood. I need to play it. Holy shit, holy shit. Oh man, I thought I was dead there. Wow. Really holding on to my nuts then. Maybe you guys do that? No? Okay. Just me then, that's alright. Yeah, like the skins on this map just look awesome. It's crazy, it's like a big werewolf running at me with that. What even is that? It's like a... If you guys know what that is, let me know. Looks deadly though. Yeah, we're just gonna stay alive here. Slide around. Oh, thank goodness. Maybe I should not risk going after those, considering I might just lose cash, never get the Bible ending. Wow, okay. Shredding through them. Shredding them through. It's like using a hot knife on butter. It's like I'm just ripping apart Play-Doh out here. Will I get it? You know I will. I'm getting that time too. Fuck off me, boys. Give me that shit. Alright. These guys are going. Wow, zombie blood, you can't see anything. Like, your screen is so light. No idea what's going on. Oh, they're so, like... they're so slimy. Like, they're so slippery. They just get away from you. But, alright, I think, yeah, 2,000 away. After this round, get to round 25, and then we will, hit up the Bible ending. So, yeah, it's been an awesome map. I'm definitely going to try some more by this map creator. And most importantly, just play a bit more Bear 3 Custom Zombies. It is insane. I've always been a Zombies fan, and to play other people's work, go through their puzzles, it's quite awesome. Damn, I really underestimated this shotgun. I thought I wanted an AR to pack a punch, because it'd be better with double tap. But honestly, even though double tap has been kind of a waste for me, considering I've been using a ray gun and a shotty, this thing is nasty. Like, just look at that. Bang. That's nasty as hell, man. I think that's it. Finish it with the ray gun. That's right, boys. Looks like the human centipede, doesn't it? Dear. I mean, what? I didn't watch that. Okay, we're hitting this Bible ending. Okay, survived 25 rounds, thanks for playing, you have escaped. Okay, we've done it. We have done it. We have been set free from what was an amazing map, but absolutely crazy. Wow, that was insane. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. If not, suggest a different game you want me to play down in the description. If you also have other maps you want me to play, you can also leave them down in the description as well. Not the description, what am I saying? The comment section. And yeah, I'll get around to playing them. Again, thanks guys for watching. I'm glad at how well received my last video was. And yeah, I guess I'll see you guys soon. Cheers, peace out.
Vodka, vodka, take another sip, lying in your bedroom.